Hello, in front of me I've got Throne and Liberty. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable auto toggle attack. In the beginning, go to settings and go to gameplay and character. Press this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.